In this video, I am gonna show you how to make this professional resume easily in Microsoft Word. First, you need to open Microsoft Word, go to Layout, select Margin, select this margin, 0.5, then go to Size, select A4 size in here. Now do this for smooth clicking, pressing Enter. Go to Insert, select Shape, select Text Box, draw the text box, adjust the size. Now adjust it, go to shape fill, you can choose any color to look it more unique. I am selecting custom color. Follow the procedure, then add name, make it in the middle position, then increase the font to 36, change the font to Times New Roman. Now you can add professional title, increase the font size to 20, change the font to Times New Roman. Now change the color, you can choose any color to look it more unique. I am choosing gradient color in here. Go to gradient fill, select this color. Now remove this, follow the procedure, make it 30 and 8 50. Now draw a line, draw another line according to that size. Now change the color, draw another text box in here, adjust the size. Now adjust the position, remove the outline and shape fill. Now add summary in here, increase the font size to 16. Make it bold and also change this to bullet point. Change the color in here. You can change custom color. Now add another box, add contact info in here. Change the font and make it bold. Now add icon, you can download this icon from internet, make it same size, then do this to easy movement to these icons. Now select all these and make alignment in here. Now add another text box in here, remove the background color and outline, add professional experience in here, make it customize like I am doing it, add 2 or 3 bullet point in your job experience. You can add project training or volunteer experience too. Change the bullet point shape in here too. Add education, you can add coursework related to job industry. Adjust the position in here. Now copy paste this, adjust the size. Now remove it and add professional skills in here. Add language, add digital skills or tech. You can add certifications in here and hobbies to break the ice of interviews. Now make some gap to look it synchronize the same size. Now you can add line in here and make some adjustment in here and remove the other lines to make it one page. See, this is the resume. You can export it as PDF before you send it someone and save it before you close the document. Thank you.